So the handout you got with all the formulas, you don't have to know, because this handout was given to you for another purpose, and that is simply to fold a paper airplane out of it. So fold a paper airplane out of it. Don't throw it yet, because I will count, and then you'll throw. I need an assistant here as well. And here is the stuff you need. Okay, make the best design you can think of. Are we nearly done? Because we have a test flight to perform. So I will count to three, one, two, three, and then go. When I say go, that's when you throw. Okay? So all set? And then I will ask our assistant, I will ask Salomon, to pick out the unstable ones. So the ones that are not longitudinally, statically stable, those will be picked out. And then we'll have a quick look at them. But you all, of course, hope you've made a stable airplane. So let's see. Okay, I'll count, and then you all throw at the same time. Okay? One, two, three, go! Okay. Okay, thanks. Test flights are over. Okay, now you learned that for a stable, longitudinally statically stable aircraft, the center of gravity has to be forward, always. And this is independent of configuration. So it doesn't matter how creative you were in folding your airplane. One way or the other, even the unstable planes, if we add a little paperclip to the front of this airplane, and in that way move the center of gravity forward, it should stabilize the aircraft. We might have some particular designs which need two paper clips, but we'll see. And the idea is that so that you never forget, no matter whether it's a canard or whatever strange shape it is, if you get out of your calculations that the center of gravity has to move aft, to have to move to the back, then something must be went wrong with the minus signs, because it always has to be forward. And the other lesson, of course, is, oh, let's first see. Did you stabilize them, Solomon? So if you come to this side and then throw them in that direction, well, longitudinally stable, okay? That needs another paperclip. Let's keep that one. Again, laterally some work, but longitudinally stable. Oh, very good. Oh. Also, so you see, even though some of them were laterally not stable, that's an even harder problem mathematically. But even though laterally some of them were not yet stable, just moving the center of gravity forward will stabilize the airplane. One more try with this one. Could do better. Okay, but at least try to remember always center of gravity forward makes the airplane more stable. He's going to give it one more try even. Yeah. Cannot give up. Let's leave it at that. And of course, if you ever end up in a very boring office job with only paper and paper clips, you can still use what you've learned today. Thank you very much.